हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम। सो टुडे इन सिविक्स ऑफ क्लास 7th वी विल डू एक्सरसाइजेस। इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑफ सिविक्स वी हैव अंडरस्टूड लेसन फर्स्ट, दैट इज अबाउट द व्हाई डेमोक्रेसी, एंड टुडे वी शैल डू एक्सरसाइजेस। सो फर्स्ट टिक द करेक्ट आंसर्स। फर्स्ट, Democracy is a government in which everyone has a share, was said by Seale. Law is supreme and all people have to act according to the law in a democracy. Executive being responsible to the parliament is a form of parliamentary form. In federal form of government, the constitution should be written and rigid. Significant elements of democracy are equality, participation and liberty. Now fill in the blanks. In a parliamentary form of government, the dash is the nominal head, prime minister. The USA has a presidential form of government. The rule of law was established by the French Revolution. The federal form of government was first established in USA. People of France executed their king Louis XVI and established its rule of law. Now true false. In a democracy, law is supreme and all people have to act according to law. This is true. Democracy originated in the Greek of Athens. This is true. India declined to adopt parliamentary and federal structure of government. False. A dictatorship cannot be of army or that of a political party. False. Direct democracy is not the real form of democracy. This is also false. Now match the following. America, presidential form of government. In Greek, demos means people. In direct democracy, representative democracy. Unitary government, concentration of power at center. King Louis XVI, French Revolution 1789 to 1815. So students, these were your exercises. Fill these exercises in your book and learn them. That's all for the day. Thank you.